Hello friends, here is how you can insert picture from a web page in Microsoft Word 2013 on a Windows 8 based PC. Open Microsoft Word 2013 document. Open the web page. Now click the picture you want and then click copy. Close the web page. In the Word document, click where you want to insert the picture. On the Home tab, click on paste icon. Resize the picture if you want. Hope that helps. Have a nice day.